Yeti cage. Smash the Yeti cage. Sweet. Seriously? That's awesome. The Yeti follows me. Like, helps me. That's awesome. Wow. Oh, balls. Oh, okay. Send him after the barrier. Tear down the barrier, Yeti. Woot. I have a Yeti helping me. That is just... Wow. That makes me happy. That really makes me happy. Go!
Hope for evil. He's a little short. Destroyed an entire legion? Bodies, screams, million carnage? That is good news. Fire up the dragon! The boy needs a proper evil upbringing. And whilst evil was nurtured in the bowels of the earth, its absence came the rise of a new age, a new power, and thus began the reign of the glorious
empire.
Everyone was happy, and those who weren't were killed, enslaved, or had other nasty things done. It's your time, master. Time to crash the party. Time to crush the empire.
Do it.
Time to bring back the flag. The minions of war. Because evil always finds a way.
Oh man, this game never ceases to make me smile. I love the first one. It's one of my favorite Xbox games.
Here he comes. The master? Oh, the master, the master. We'll see. That's correct, Rat. He must be tested, as the beetle is tested by the dung pile. The first test is a test of strength. Oh, he who would be a true overlording master. Follow, follow! Those Nordberg winds go right at my nemesis, so I'll stay here.
I have a mighty axe now.
Here and see what you do.
Coming.
We managed to find an old friend of yours. He's been on ice for quite a while.
The Yeti.
Yetis are relatively gentle creatures and extremely hardy. Nature's training dummies. At your current level, you can bash him around for hours, and he'll hardly feel a thing. No room, Quaver. Find old pet. Savages, no appreciation of true art.
I got minions.
No, immediate touch and delicate. But use your minions to whack that wall of fur.
Yeti.
Sneaky beast, find a way for your minions to reach the creature.
Will do. That ain't gonna work. Balls. There we go. Where are minions? Whoop! There we go. Sweep the minions to the Yeti!
Surround and savage him! Oh, he who would make a most foreboding Dark Master!
The Yeti's escaping.
Be gone, you beast! And make it fast! For if you don't, we'll kick you!
I still think they should have gone for the M rating with this game. Just made it like a really, really evil. That would be awesome.
Oh, I can't get out. I want to be in the field of battle. The roar of the beasts. The spell of the minions. Hello? Hello? Anyone? Oh. This target's wandered off. Oh, you should catch up with him in the hunting grounds.
I'm following you. Break that stuff, minions. There might be important things in it. There we go. Told you. Weapon. Where'd he go? There he is. Can't go that way.
Welcome to the test of life force, Gary. Rats. See? Poor fishy. Die, smelly.
That is so awesome.
Now the hunt begins. Show them who's top of the food chain. Those blue orbs are life force.
That is great.
Gather them and they'll collect in the netherworld. And now you can summon more minions from the gates.
Oh, you get that rally point.
Big group. Taking position. Ground minion gate for master. Ah, there you are. This is Gravity. He's a minion digger. Diggers can tunnel out of the netherworld and create minion gates in certain areas. They're drawn to your evil presence like flies to a festering corpse.
Destroy the seal. Stupid seal. I will take your life force.
The Yeti's rather fond of those disgusting forms of fluff. You better find a way of discouraging him. Put your training into practice. Make sure you get all the life force in the area. Replenish your horde from the minion gate, sire.
What am I supposed to do to him? Or am I supposed to do anything to him? Destroy the field. My minion harvester.